Today, here in Belene, something very important is going to happen. We from WWF Bulgaria are going to release more than 20,000 young Russian sturgeons back to Danube River. I would like to say thanks for the great support to Austrian WWF donors who made this possible. Why this is so important? Because the Russian sturgeon is the most threatened of all of four species of sturgeons still inhabiting Danube River. For last 10 years, we have only few Russian sturgeons reported in the river, and only one of them was young, born in the river.
So sturgeon are very important for many reasons, but one of the important reasons is, particularly for me, they're an indicator species. So if we see that sturgeon are healthy and they're prospering, that means that a lot of other species and the habitat in general are prospering as well. So that's a very good sign. Why did we choose Belene? Several reasons. As you're probably aware, we've had a lot of high water here along the Danube, so actually our choices were fairly limited. But that was fine because Belene is quite close to the source hatchery, and that's important because young fish don't handle long travel, especially in the heat that we've had in the last couple of days. They don't handle it well. So we wanted to limit the amount of time they were on the road. And actually that was a good choice because today we didn't have any fatalities. Belene has this island, so this is actually an offshoot of the Danube River, so it's also safer. The water's not moving as quickly and it's an easier place for young fish to make the transition from hatchery to the river itself.
What will happen with these little guys from today to next 30 years? They will start more than 574 kilometers downstream of the river journey. And then they will reach the Danube Delta, and then we'll spend next 12 to 15 years in the Black Sea, preparing themselves for their very first spawning, breeding back here in Danube. That's why we will need these 10, 15 years to find the real reasons behind their extinction and to find out their spawning habitats, to secure them, to protect them. I know this sounds like a big challenge, but I also know that this is possible. Together is possible. Thank you once again for your great support. Vielen Dank.